The light, about 2.5 feet, paint black and red on each end. Black end put one tear drop. One jet black round. One green 4 millimeter. One CP, and one more green. Crisscross with red end. Put together both ends and pull down to the center. So you should get like this. Now we will turn black end on your left. Black end put one teardrop and one green 4 millimeter. Red end put one seed bead. Crisscross with red end in green. And pull. So you should get like this. Red end put two green, black end put one seed bead. Cross with black end in green. And pull. So you should see like this. Black end put two green, red end put one seed bead. Crisscross with red end in green and pull. So it should get like this and pull tight every time. Red end put one teardrop and one green 4 millimeter. Black end put one seed bead. Crisscross with black end in green and pull. So you should see like this. Now red end put one seed bead and then pass red end into the first green next to the eye. This one. And pull. So you should see like this. Try to pull tight every time. Black end put one teardrop and one jet black round. Crisscross with red end in jet black and pull. So now you should see like this, and if you turn on the top, you will see the body and the wings and the eyes. Thank you for watching. See you next video.